hopefully when this guy bites, he will start to chew on that spongy thing. That will stimulate the gums, and then the venom will actually come from the bottom through grooves in the teeth.
Put it in there a little further if you can. Yeah. It's like, no.
Now, this is a venom that is not fatal to humans, but it would be very, very painful. There
we go.
I'm not sure about other.
Here,
right here.
Like,
now,
for sure.